Nagar, today you mentioned Hanuman Nagar. I'm very happy about this because today government discussion with the Prasadi. I said that Prasadi is talking, Hanumantari, grounding Pradakshana, Parikrama. That time I gave it to my, in the my opinion and the happiness and came to Prasadi. When actually we discussed with Ramesh Maharaj, who will give to this Nagar, Hanuman Nagar? So slowly, slowly it's developing. So many houses, small houses are there. So I think we will give to that third tribe, Hanuman Nagar. And also not only Hanuman Nagar, in the future, our generation, our small section that we are getting, we are giving for good knowledge. Not only Hindu Dharma, humanity Dharma, through this Hanumanta. Hanumanta has given all Kanda Kanda, Jnana Kanda, Bhakti Kanda, through this Ramayana, Sundara Kanda. Such a lessons we are giving to our different school, different section. Already we are starting with Hanumanta's cooking, Hanumanta dance classes, Hanumanta yoga classes. Already we are changing completely. Not only, not revelation, evolution is going to come. Evolution is going. So I am very happy once again. I know, don't miss on such a United program. That is not only program. That is our merit, our lucky, our punyam, bhagya, such a Hanumanta conference. I calculated Hanumanta 85 feet and 10 feet in, and 11 feet inside. So it will total 96. So 96. Swamiji's trip also 96 trip is. And 9 means Purnatva, fulfilled. And 6 means Vargas. If you win the Varga, enemies, 6 enemies in your body. Then we get the Purnatva. Purnatva means Lord Krishna is to Purnatva, Lord Krishna is to Purnatva. So we get Purnatva, we get happiness. So the Nivarajika also they said, but Jnanakanda. Everything is a very mistake. Miracles. Each time, each minute also is working with the grace of Datta and Lord Hanumanta. So, I'm very happy about this inauguration. It's a good starting day today. Very nice. 9 days, 10 days. Jnana Yajna, Karma Yajna, and also Bhakti Yajna, devotion. Once again, I bless this occasion. At the beginning, last week, I think it I can't go. I'm very busy. My body is not good. My mind is not good. I'm very busy. Last 4 days back, there are 80,000 people attending for 3 days. New Year Day in Hyderabad. And also, we have small bhajan session. Healing session in India, the people, they are very happy about the concepts, healing concepts. They are taking like a festival, one day festival, 2 day festival, Because lots of people attending, from 50,000, 60,000, 80,000 people attending that healing classes. So Ramesh Maharaj announced it today, and this program, I don't know which day, healing session, I don't know. Sunday. So we are lucky because Swamiji dedicated, Swamiji gave me to give devotion and give me to this healing session, Lord Hanumanta. Hanumanta's name, Jai Bhagavata.